Okay, let's get you back on the track. You're a part of Modern D. We're starting out basic, but that... One more thing before you get started. We have to talk experience. Everything you do earns XP. Win more XP, and you'll get new cars and unlock more events. You'll take home extra cash and earn more options for vinyl, paint schemes, and rims. During a race, you'll earn more if you nail a perfect start from the grid, overtake another driver, or stick to the racing line. Then, after a race, you'll also earn XP bonuses. Bonuses are based on how you finished and how much you dominated the other drivers. They're also based on the objectives you've earned and whether you mastered the track. You can earn XP online too, when you battle your friends in versus modes or through Autolog. Basically, to earn XP, you want to fight hard, drive fast, and win as much as you can.
This will be intense. Monza compacted into two straights and some heavy-duty turns. Keep your laps consistent and try not to blink. Green light, good luck and be careful out there, man.
Excellent stuff. That was a great win.